on the set stress. So this is the original shape of the spring. When we applied a force in the downward direction, or if I put a small weight of 20 gram, देखो its length is increasing. That means this mass is applied a force on the spring in the downward direction. Clear? If I put a weight of 50 gram, so please see the change. You know, its length is continuously increasing. So this is our applied force. This is our applied force. It is in downward direction. Clear? Now, for this applied force, there is a restraining force which is inside the spring. Okay? It will have the spring to retain its original shape. Okay? Now, again I am applying 50 gram of weight. So see the change in the length of the spring. Almost it is triple of its original shape. Now we remove this applied force. Now let's see whether it will regain its original shape or not. So restoring force is restoring or regaining its original length. Now again we are removing 50 gram. Now see. Then your again last one. So it's this is its original shape. There is no change in the shape of the
spring
length. This is called elasticity. It is a property of the material to regain its original shape when the deforming force is released. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.